where we awaken you to the future.
Hi, I'm Alexis the CEO.
Hi, I'm Jaden, the best vice president of finance.
I'm Rich, and I'm the vice president of sales.
Oh, I'm Samuel, and I'm the vice president of manufacturing.
I'm Arlen, and I'm the vice president of finance.
Our problem is that the alarm is too loud and annoying. Our product helps with waking you up comfort.
Our product is a solution to that problem. It wakes you up using vibrations instead of the typical alarm sound. It helps you wake up more comfortably and on schedule. It's also good for deaf people or hearing people.
Target customer. Our primary target is people between the ages of preteens and early 60s who never like the glaring sound of their alarms. As he said, it is also great for people who are impaired that cannot hear very well.
We all want to sleep soundly, but our alarm clocks keep on making us groggy in the morning by that ringing sound in our ears. So our vibrations will wake you up, and you will feel better.
Market size. The total amount of bed products in the world is $43.43 billion. The amount of people worldwide spend $2 billion. In California, people spend $10 million. There are 126,000 people in California. If a small margin of that bought one bed in 1 year, then our market size would be $2 million.
I'm
rich.
Two of our competitors are the Sattva Company and the Glow Pillow. But the Sattva Company and the Glow Pillow are too expensive. Nexotech has an affordable price. That's why we should buy Nexotech. It's meant to be sold to middle-aged people to the late 60s.
Our marketing plan is that our price is $1,200. And then we will advertise our product on television and short breaks of popular shows. And our bed, pretty much.
Questions, what do we want? Do we want the audience to join our team? Are you asking the company to partner with you? Are you asking our advisors? Are you asking them to be your customers?
Yeah. Okay, and this is how our product works. It's vibrating. Yay! Yeah, that's perfect.
Yeah. It's a vibrating bed.
Yay!
Wait, what's it called? It's called Buzzy Bed.
It's Buzzy
Bed. Buzzy Bed?
Yeah,
that's really cute. Yes, good job.
It feels so good. Okay, yay!